Hello, in this video I will show you how to lock your goods in a Kreuzer safe. The usage of the safe is very easy. So now I have it unlocked. I want to lock some of my precious goods. So I close it and enter a 6-digit PIN code. For example, 999999. And then I press the slash. As you see, now it's closed. I cannot open it. In order to open, I have to enter the same PIN code. Opened. As you can see, it's pretty easy. Now let's try entering different PIN code. Now I'll try to open with the old PIN code. Error code. Be aware that if you enter 4 times a wrong PIN code, the safe will be automatically locked for 15 minutes and then after last try you cannot open it anymore. So for lazy people who want to use a card and not remember a PIN code, you can use any card with magnetic stripe, so I will try with a Visa card. Okay, I have to slide it from right to left. I have to be careful. As you see, it's closed. Now let's open. Strange. It's not working. So I have to be careful. Maybe with the PIN code it's easier. Thank you.